This week, the Senate will continue its work in the personnel business and confirm more of the President's outstanding nominees to the federal judiciary. Since our Democratic colleagues chose last week to filibuster defense funding and blocked the Senate from even considering legislation to fund our armed forces, we'll turn our focus to confirmations while we wait for progress from them on appropriations. Leading off the week, the Senate will have the opportunity to confirm another standout Kentuckian to the federal bench, this time to the U.S. Court of Federal Claims. Judge David Tapp has just about done it all since he first became a state judge nearly 15 years ago. He's heard cases at multiple levels of the state's judiciary, ruling on a wide range of issues. As a volunteer drug court judge, Judge Tapp has earned national praise for promoting long-term recovery in the courtroom. He's also developed a sterling reputation for fairness throughout Kentucky and around the country. And now David will bring a lifetime of public service and achievement to the Court of Federal Claims, where I'm confident he'll continue making us all proud. I look forward to voting to confirm him later today and hope our colleagues will join me.